give you one homework. You have to draw one picture, any of the image or any of your figure, any of the sketch. Okay, so why I am telling you to draw, that I will tell you. Now, for example, if I have given you this homework to draw an image or a figure by yourself, it can be any. Now, can your drawing is similar with your friend, exact copy? Can you draw like that? That same what you have done, that same your friend has done. If it is same also, there might be some changes in the figure, right? So this shows what? This shows uniqueness. Uniqueness means everyone is unique in their own way, right? In their own way of drawing. If I will get the drawing, I know different figures, right? So I cannot judge anyone, because everyone has the unique identity, everyone has the unique style to draw it in their own way. Okay, so that is also diversity teaches us uniqueness, means everyone is unique, everyone is different. This example of drawing is there in your textbook, you can go through it. Okay, now as I told you, each and every individual is unique in his or her own way. If we meet each other, we share different thoughts, we share different ideas, we get different knowledge from variety of people, we learn different language, right? So in this way, diversity is very necessary. What if your teacher, each and every teacher teach you the same subject? What if each and every teacher is same? You will get bored, right? So that is why diversity is must. We need to celebrate diversity. What we need to do? We need to celebrate diversity. It is very important to celebrate the diversity, right? Because we are sharing different thoughts, ideas, knowledge, thinking. So in that way, we are learning, we are upgrading ourselves, right? So that is why diversity is very important. I told you, India is a diverse nation, okay?